Hi, it's Doug. So springtime is the time of year that if you look closely, especially in bushes and trees, you might spot one of these. It's a bird's nest. But check out this one. This one's especially strange. Looks just like a bunch of dried grass and leaves. It's built by a bird that makes more like a purse. You can see it hangs down from the branches. And there's even a hole right there. That's where it goes in. And then it can go inside and lay its eggs at the bottom, down there. Someone named DeMario has a question about birds. Let's give him a call now.
Hi, Doug.
Hi, DeMario.
I got a question for you. Why do birds lay eggs in the spring?
That's a great question.
Spring is the time of year when snow melts and flowers start to bloom. Plants start growing leaves again. But if you pay close attention, you might also notice this. Birds picking up little twigs off the ground and carrying them in their beaks. You might know they're gathering material to build nests where they can lay their eggs. So many birds build their nests and lay their eggs in springtime and not other seasons. Why do you think that is? Why do birds lay their eggs in the spring? Now would be a good time to pause the video and discuss. Okay, you ready? Well, you could probably guess why birds don't lay their eggs in winter. In places that have snowy winters, it's just too cold outside. You might know that birds need to keep their eggs warm. They need to incubate their eggs, or else the eggs won't hatch. But in wintertime, there's also not a lot of food available to birds. Plants have dropped their leaves. There aren't bugs out. Unless you're a penguin, the cold temperatures of winter make it too hard for most birds to raise their chicks. What about summer or fall, though? It seems like those seasons wouldn't be too bad. After all, summer is warm, and fall has lots of leaves and twigs available, which birds could use for building nests. And yet, most birds still lay their eggs in spring. Why is that? In order to figure out the answer, here's an important clue to notice. It has to do with how baby birds grow or develop into adult birds. Some birds, when they're first born, look something like this. They're totally helpless. These are American robins. They haven't grown any feathers, and notice their eyes are still covered with skin. They can't even see. It'll be weeks until these birds grow big enough to even start looking like what you might consider a bird. But even other birds, like these ducklings, they're born with feathers and with their eyes open, and yet they still depend completely on their parents to bring them food. They'll need their parents for weeks. Throughout springtime, you might even hear a sound like this. It's the sound of baby birds chirping. This is how they let their parents know that they're hungry. Here's what it looks like. Scientists call this begging behavior. We say they're begging for food, and it's a good way to describe it. They're hungry. Chicks will just eat and eat. They're growing so much every day, and their parents work really hard to feed them, going out over and over, finding food, and bringing it back to the nest. After a few weeks, most chicks are finally big enough to leave the nest. But they're not leaving their parents for good, at least not yet. Since their feathers have grown in, it's time for them to practice flying. They hop around, and they practice doing short flights. At this point, we call them fledglings. You can think of this as being like the bird equivalent of a teenager. Even though fledglings are about the same size as their parents, they still can't take care of themselves completely. They'll follow their parents around and beg for food. In fact, this is something you might notice yourself if you pay attention in late spring. If you ever see something like a bird walking around and making loud noises at another bird, it's probably a fledgling begging its parent for food. All of this development, hatching from eggs, growing bigger, getting feathers, learning to fly, all of this takes time. For most bird parents, if they were to wait to lay their eggs until summer or fall, there just wouldn't be enough time before winter for their chicks to do all of their development. So in summary, most birds lay their eggs in spring because spring is a special season. Not only does spring have warmer weather and more food than winter, but babies born in the spring have more time to grow and develop than they would if they were born in summer or fall. That's all for this week's question. Thanks to Mario for asking it. Now, for the next episode, I reached into my question jar and found three questions submitted to me that I'm thinking about answering. When this video is done playing, you'll get to vote on one. You can choose from: are unicorns real? Why do we celebrate April Fool's Day? Or how did the funny bone get its name? So submit your vote when the video is over. I want to hear from all of you watching. There are mysteries all around us. Stay curious and see you next week.